the story of the three little pigs. They had to build themselves a home of their own. Well, the first pig grabbed whatever he saw, built himself a house out of
saw.
Everything was all right until and he knocked on the door.
Boom, boom, boom.
And the little pig said,
"Who is it?"
And the wolf said, "Little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Not by the hair of my
chinny chin chin.
I'm gonna huff
and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff."
Oh no, the house came tumbling down. Well, the next pig, I thought he was slick, built himself a house out of
sticks.
Everything was all right until and he knocked on the door.
Boom, boom, boom.
And the little pig said, and the wolf said, "Little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Not by the hair of my
chinny chin chin.
I'm gonna huff
and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff."
Oh, the house came tumbling down. Well, the last pig, I knew all the tricks, built himself a house out of
bricks.
Everything was all right until and he knocked on the door.
Boom, boom, boom.
And the little pig said, and the wolf said, "Little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Ooh, little pig, little pig,
let me in.
Not by the hair of my
chinny chin chin.
I'm gonna huff
and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff
a little louder.
Huff and puff."
Nothing. The house didn't move. It's made up brick. If I were you, I'd build a fire in the fireplace and put a pot of boiling water on it, 'cause here comes the wolf running towards your house. He's going up the side, he's going down the chimney. How's the boiling water?
Hot.
How's the fire?
Hot.
Well, that wolf landed in the boiling water. He shot right back up through the chimney, ran into the woods, and he never bothered them again. And that's the story of the three little pigs and the big bad wolf.